In the movie Joker, Arthur is cut off from the broadcast suddenly without saying that's life to the camera.
Always remember, that's...
Later, we see him laughing in the back of a police car, but we have no idea how he was arrested. Of course, if we look carefully at one of the screens, we can see the moment he was arrested. Also, if you look closely at the scene after he smokes a cigarette and flicks the butt behind the curtain, you'll notice a hand reaching under the curtain to pick up the cigarette butt.